nations anyway. Because true worship is not about what we like. We should be going out and saying, did God like the worship service? Did God rise to attention? Did what I say and what I do bring glory to the King of Kings and the Lord of Lords? Can we shake up our selfishness and say, it's not about me, it is about Jesus? Oh, I worship Christ. And we make our mistakes in that. We say, well, it's about us. And I've heard that. Some people say it's about the songs. It's not about the song as much as it is the way we sing the song. Let me make that clear. It's what I mean by that. It's not so much about the hands worshiping and the hands clapping, although you can't really worship God without some kind of exuberance, as God says. But it's not so much about the hands being raised. It's about the matter of the heart and what's causing those hands to be raised. Nehemiah said, you praise me with your hands and with your lips, but your heart is far from me. So it's getting our hearts right before God and before worship. And one of the things we've got to do, and don't get angry at this, but we have to come to worship with a pure heart and take out all of the, well, I like. Now, there's nothing wrong with having your lights, and you're human, and your ear all likes different things. But I hear this all the time. Pastor, I like Southern gospel. I like contemporary. I like country gospel. I like black gospel. I like this kind of music and that kind of music. Pastor, what do you say about that? I tell you what I say. I like Jesus. I like Jesus. Let me say that again. I like Jesus. And because I like Jesus, I've been able to praise in some of the most unique experiences in my life. Now, I've preached in over 300, count that, in 12 years, over 300 churches. And I've learned to praise God in some very different cultures. Because I've liked Jesus, I praised God in a service when the gaiters were playing. Are you getting this? Because I like Jesus, I praised Him when there was country Christian praising. Because I like Jesus, I praised Him when there was headbanging music playing. Because I like Jesus, I praised Him when there was a whole orchestra of 100 people up on the stage and I praised Him. Because I like Jesus, I praised Him when there was few members of the band was praying. Because I like Jesus, I praised Him when nobody was playing and it was just voices. Southern gospel, be on contemporary. We've got to come in this house and say,